What is good, YouTube? Welcome to another NF video. We are doing track number 7 off of Therapy Session. Last video was real. If you haven't seen it, go check it out. That was an absolute banger. But yeah, this one's called Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Yeah, Oh Lord. Yeah, I don't really have anything to say, anything to announce other than subscribe to the channel. I would very, very much appreciate it, you guys. So we're going to hop right in. I'm going to try and use these headphones. Tried to use them once in the past, but the Bluetooth connection was off because they're Bluetooth headphones. But I have my phone right here. I turned the Bluetooth off, so it shouldn't connect. We shouldn't have any other issues. And we should be able to hear everything a little bit more clearly, hear the bass better. And we're going to hop straight into this video. Let's get it. All right, there we go. This one's going to be one of those ones, just a complete different vibe from the last song I listened to, which was Real. Maybe it'll surprise me, though.
When I die, put my ashes in the trash bag. I don't care where they go. Don't waste your money on my gravestone. I'm more concerned about my soul.
Ooh, might be getting deep here, guys. I don't know if I'm ready for this.
My soul, everybody's gonna die. Don't everybody live though? Sometimes I look up to the sky and wonder, do you see us down here? Oh Lord, oh Lord, do you see us down here? Oh Lord.
Yeah, good thing I chose to have the headphones in, because I can definitely significantly hear the bass a lot more. You guys, if you guys see my videos, I've been using this, and one of the headphones doesn't even work. I'm on a budget. I got these from work, so for free. So we're working, guys. We're working. We're gonna get there. But yeah, no, definitely a huge improvement in being able to hear everything more clearly through these.
Oh Lord, do you see us down here? Yeah. Oh Lord. Do you see us down here? Yeah? Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Do you see us down here? Yeah? Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Listen. Yeah, everybody wants change. Don't nobody wanna change though. Don't nobody wanna pray. Till they got something to pray for. Now everybody's gonna die. But don't everybody live though. Sometimes I look up to the sky and wonder, do you see us down here? Oh Lord.
This one definitely has, like, I know NF has said that he's not like a Christian artist, like his music isn't like he's Christian and he's an artist, but he's not a Christian artist. That makes sense. This one definitely has like Christian music vibes for sure. I'm here for it. Like I've said it in other videos. If you guys are new and haven't seen it, like, I love it when artists mix things up, even if it's on like the same record.
Do you see us down here? Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Do you see us down here? Oh Lord. Oh Lord. It's easy to blame God, but harder to fix things. We look in the sky like, why ain't you listening? Watching the news in our living rooms on the big screens and talking about if God's really real, and where is he? You see, the same God that we're saying might not even exist becomes real to us, but only when we're dying in bed. When you're healthy, it's like we don't.
He's got a point. He's definitely got a point there. I'm not gonna get into religion because people get all crazy with it. But he does have a point. Definitely has a point.
Exist becomes real to us, but only when we're dying in bed. When you're healthy, it's like we don't really care for them then. Leave me alone, God. I'll call call you when I need you again, which is funny. Everyone I'm sleeping abused and blame God for our problems like he's sleeping on you. We turn our backs on him, what do you expect him to do? It's hard to answer prayers when nobody's praying to you. I look around at this world we walk on, it's a smack in the face, don't ever tell me there's no God. And if there isn't, then what are we here for? And what are y'all doing down there? I don't know, Lord. Do you see it?
Oh, is that it? I definitely thought he was going back into like a to the chorus. Three minutes and 18 seconds. Yeah, that was pretty quick. Yeah. Song number 7. Oh Lord by NF. I do have some things I want to talk about. This one definitely can have multiple meanings to it. Now, obviously, I think the point of this obviously was to talk about God and his religion and his relationship, kind of. But kind of what he was saying, I think the main meaty part of the song was when he was talking about how people only look to God when things are bad, and they kind of ignore him and tell him to get away when things are good. And I think you can make a comparison there to another comparison from that that's not religious. You know, like I said, I'm not here to debate religion with anybody. Like, I really honestly, like, don't care what you guys believe or don't. Like, I really don't care, to be honest. So, but what I'm thinking is you can make other comparisons to this. So it's like he was saying that people only go to God when things are bad, and people kind of ignore him and push him away when things are good. And I think the same can be said with the interaction from people to people. People push away other people when things are good, or they think things are good. This is not always the case, but sometimes, you know, they push away people that want to help, that are actually there for them when things are good. And then when things are bad, they might want that person back in their life for advice and stuff. And sometimes that person may think, well, why should I help you when you pushed me away before? You know what I'm saying? And I think he did say something about that in the song, where he said, he was talking about, like, why would God be there for us if we push him away when things are bad? Why would he be there for us when things are good? Or something along the lines of that. I'll have to go back and look and see. But I think you can make a comparison, not just from the interaction from a person with God, but from a person to another person that cares about the original person, if that makes any sense. So, yeah, song number 7. We're going to go through every single one of the songs. I know a lot of channels only do like the main ones, the ones with the videos, but we are not going to do that. We are going to do literally every single song, no matter how popular it is with him or whatever. We're going to do every single song just like I said I would. So, yeah, that's going to wrap this up. This video will be coming out Wednesday, 5 p.m. Eastern time. Next video will be up on Friday, 5 p.m. Eastern time. So, hope to see you guys there. Again, make sure you sub to the channel, like the video, keep commenting stuff. Just like, I really do love talking to you guys, and I look forward to coming home after work and getting to see the comments on the videos. Like, I really do enjoy that. So anyways, yeah, that's gonna wrap it up for me. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Hope to see you guys in the next video. Peace out.